government and a dictator, which is the basic fundamental rights of our people, nor allow them to trample on our democratic aspirations. Let us work with the spirit of tolerance, mutual accommodation, and respect for dissent. Let us also resolve to uphold the Constitution and never allow it to be educated, subverted, or had in the brain. It is also important to uphold